Chuck George investigates the scientific facts behind the contrail controversy. Tonight, live at 10 on KLLD News.
Dust in the air.
Miles long, coming out of the back of a plane.